have you been this cold season?
I've been holding up pretty well with my immune system.
That's excellent. Have you ever had esophageal exfoliation? No. It's an excellent procedure for preventative measures for catching sore throat, you know, post-nasal drip. And I will show you how to do it. I'll send you home with one of these.
Cool.
Here you go. I'll give you a few of those. I have some more over here. These are excellent. They're brand new. What they are is a surgical-grade microfiber latex that's woven in such a way that it allows it to be soft yet abrasive at the same time.
Uh-huh.
So it's okay for the throat.
Okay.
So it's one size fits all. It'll expand against the walls of your esophagus, and we want to be able to release that muscle so that we can strengthen the muscles of the throat and allow the sides of the throat to be exfoliated so that they don't catch disease. Okay?
Okay.
So you just tie it off, simple like a balloon.
Right.
And then what you do is, and I like to just stretch out my throat a little bit first.
I'll be so
drop
nervous.
Drop it right in. Don't be nervous. You just place it. Basically, the surgical instrument is inserted out in such a way that we're going to.
I'll be right back. I'll be right out of the nurse.